Food Junkie 21. I'm Ladaska, and today I'm going to show you how to make vegan fettuccine pasta with mushrooms and spinach. So first, we are going to boil our water. If the water starts to boil, then we will add the fettuccine pasta in here to boil, and then start to prepare the cream sauce with the mushrooms and spinach. Now, first things first is you want to take a half of an onion and just slice it, or just chop it actually. And I've showed you guys how I chop before if you've looked at all the other videos. And we're gonna saute those, and we're doing that while the water is boiling. Then put the fettuccine pasta into the boiling water, and as that is boiling, we are going to be preparing our sauce that will go into the fettuccine. Next, we want to put about 2 to 3 tablespoons of avocado oil in there, and then we are going to add our onion, which will be about, I'll say this is about 1/2 cup to 3/4 cups of onions. Chopped. Okay, I'm gonna put that in there and start to let that saute. Our pasta, our water is starting to boil, so next we're going to put our pasta into the boiling water and let that boil and soften on up. Now we are going to stir this up so that the noodles does not stick together and clump together. And once they... So what you want to do is you want to make sure that your onions are translucent, like so. And then what we are going to do is add some flour to our base. So we got one. Two tablespoons of flour, like so. Then we are going to just stir that right up. And you don't want it to be too thick, but then you also don't want it to be too thin either. I feel like I need to add one more tablespoon, so we're going to say 3 tablespoons. 3 tablespoons of flour. Okay, and once it becomes a little kind of crumbly, like so, and then what we're going to do is we're going to add about 1 teaspoon of sea salt. So 1 teaspoon of sea salt, okay? This is a tablespoon, but I know how much 1 teaspoon is in here. So now 1 teaspoon sea salt onto that and just stir it in there. Mix it on up in there. Like so. And it's going to start to get a little light brown. Then we're going to add some coconut milk. And add it into there. It's now ready. Okay. So you're just gonna stir, pour and stir at the same time. Okay, pour and stir at the same time. Gonna pour the whole can, 13.5 fluid ounces. I'm just gonna stir that in there and
stir it up, make it all mix up.
So as you are stirring and the sauce is getting thicker, you want to add about 1 cup of your pasta water into your sauce. and stir it up, and then you're going to add some nutritional yeast in there like so, and stir that on up as well. We're gonna add a half of a lime and juice, and we're gonna pour that in there, and that equates to about a tablespoon of lime juice. Then we are going to stir this right on up. It smells so good. You guys, it smells like gravy. This smells so delicious. Okay, now what we're gonna do is go ahead and add our mushrooms in here. Okay.
That looks so freaking good.
We're gonna add 2 cups of spinach in here.
Now stir it up so you can eat it up. Now stir it up so you can eat it up.
It's very thick. It's creamy. And it smells so good. I can't wait to eat this, you guys. Cannot wait at all. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. Hey! I want to eat it. Eat it. Add the fettuccine pasta in here. Oh, you guys, I'm so excited to see what this tastes like. Are you?
Stir those ingredients up. Stir those ingredients up.
Now for the finishing touches, we are going to add another teaspoon of sea salt for the end. Because once you add the pasta in there, the seasoning that is in there, well, then we'll kind of not take the full flavor on all the pasta. So you want to add a little bit more of sea salt in there. Pasta is al dente. Yay!